Hey, you know what? I ain't gonna lie. I put black pepper on everything too, boy. My nigga, go ahead and dab me up. Boy, I put black pepper on black pepper on everything as well. I'm not even lying. I love black pepper. I'm black, I like pepper, black pepper.
Seem like my life been really changing on me. I know some niggas out here hating on me. Ayy, I see the bitches how they changing on me. I know some niggas out here snaking on me. Ayy,
seem like my. Alright. It's time to get into another one. Now, my last video, I had that dumbass, you still can hear that shit from in here. Now you got this goddamn dog, all these goddamn noises, you know, my daughter over here knocked the fuck out snoring and shit. You got the dog outside, fucking barking, and then you got the goddamn smoke detector doing all this shit. Like, goddamn, can a nigga get a break? Now I understand, my daughter can't go nowhere, you know what I'm saying? She sleep right here, she got her room, but she right here, you know what I'm saying? But the fucking puppy, take that little badass, little loud-ass puppy inside. And then I got rid of the damn smoke detector, so look. We good now. Shouldn't be no more noises other than my little baby snoring. You know what I'm saying? She ain't a baby, but she's 3 years old, but she snoring just like I do. A little louder than me, I ain't gonna lie. But anyways, I need y'all like, comment, subscribe, and let's go ahead and get to another one. But Bronex, man, I'm fucking with Bronex. They say he OG. I ain't never knew about him. Now I know about him. He one of my favorites now, you know what I'm saying? On this country rap shit. I'm really into this country rap shit. So I need everybody like, comment, subscribe. Let everybody know Twig about this country rap shit. Let everybody know about Twigs. Now the Twigs is, I don't know what happened to my beard, but my beard look like it's half gone. I don't know what the fuck happened. I woke up one morning and I ain't seen no hair, so I don't know what the fuck happened, but obviously my shit's gone. But let's go ahead and get into it. This one's called Genghis. I think it said Genghis. Is that how you say that? Genghis? I'm like, nah, nigga, it's Gingers. Genghis. Genghis John, whatever, let's get into it.
If white boys is getting paid on rap music, bitch, I won't leave. If a nigga gets sold in the park, bitch, I won't leave. Say I'm too country, they say I'm too freak, bitch, I'm the Genghis John.
Oh, Genghis.
Really real no more, they are lying, they put it on guard. Say I'm too country, they say I'm too freak, bitch, I'm the Genghis John. Real ain't even really real no more, they are lying, they put it on.
Hey, man, come on, bro. Hell nah, bro. Mm-mm. I don't even want to play this. I can tell by the way he came out, this motherfucker is finna go hard. But I gotta Google what Genghis John is. I might not even know. They're gonna be like, boy, you know who Genghis John is? My name is John, but I ain't. I got to Google that right quick. Let me see who he talking about. Genghis John. What does that mean? John Boy. Died 2's pulled up. Must be John Boy. Alright, pursuing the naval. I guess obviously it's a badass or somebody up above, because I don't know. It ain't really just pulling up that guy, so I gotta read on him. I ain't got time to do all that shit. I'm like, nigga, come on, we ain't got time for this shit. Nigga, we came for the reaction. But this nigga finna go ahead. Let's go back a little bit.
Real ain't even really real no more. They align and put it on.
I'm sorry, I gotta start that album. I'm sorry. I got to start that over, man. I might start it over again after that. I don't know. Cause this nigga going in. Man, come on, man. Stop playing. Stop playing, bro. That nigga talking this shit. He is not the one to fuck with. They say he about 50 or whatever the fuck. This nigga is cold. This nigga is cold. Where you been at, bro? You know what I'm saying? I'm like, nigga, where you been at? Nigga, I been doing my thing. Where the fuck you been at? You sure right. I'm trying to get my subscribers to 46.6K. So, cause y'all like, comment, subscribe, I'm only at 5K. I'm only get to 6. You really want to get to 10. You know, once I'm past 10, I really feel like I'm somebody. You know what I'm saying? Guys, help me. I want to get the 10 so bad, please. Nah, but man, he is really running his goddamn mouth on this, bro. He got his own walk. You see that walk he did? He tripping.
I remember when I used to have to tell my mama that she gonna be proud of her son. I'm
hell yeah.
Just like Tim McGraw, dog, but I'm still toting the gun. CCR, he the ghost crack rapping. How the fuck you with? Let it go by. Man, you run around the house trying to motherfucking pick your eyes. How you gonna put me out?
Real talk.
Hey, we don't need no water. Gotta let the bitch burn. It's the only way you ever gonna learn.
Man, come on, bro. Give me everything I ever earned, bro. Me too, bro. You know what I'm saying? Give him everything he ever earned or learned. Yeah, earned, I'm sorry. You know what I'm saying? Like, I'm doing my thing too, you know what I'm saying? Give me everything I done earned. I'm out here doing these reactions to everybody, you know what I'm saying? I'm trying to do my thing, you know what I'm saying? Give me my flowers. I'm tired of YouTube fucking with me. I'm tired of getting goddamn copyrighted for everything. They know I'm a real nigga, that's why they copyrighted me. I know what you talking about, Genghis Khan, I mean John, I'm sorry. Genghis John, I'm the Genghis John in this motherfucker too. What's up? You know what? I ain't gonna lie. I put black pepper on everything too, boy. My nigga, go ahead and dab me up, boy. I put black pepper on black pepper on everything as well. I'm not even lying. I love black pepper. I'm black, I like pepper, and black pepper. This nigga talking this shit though. Black pepper, put that on everything. Flow like Katrina, that's why the Nina. I know y'all remember the hurricane. Boogie man, be to get murder, man. What's up? Hey man, he's speaking of hurricanes, cause that nigga in Louisiana, if I'm not mistaken, and he know about all the hurricanes. I'm in fucking Southeast Texas, I'm right at the bomb, you know what I'm saying? We know about the hurricane shit. The hurricane shit ain't nothing to play with, just so y'all know that. Remember the hurricane. Boogie man, beat to get murder, man. Hate the feeling, feel the hurricane. Real talk. Wait till I pop out the shop in the box and I'm swinging the bag in the turning like bitch, I deserve it, like bitch, I been good at the game. And they go for me with the name. You got to. My own man and I do my own shit. Why the fuck would I ever go follow a lane? Man, come on, I gotta hear that again, man. Come on. I am my own man and I do my own shit. Why the fuck would I ever go follow a lane? They went up the hill because they was trying to run from the pain. But they ended up dying and broke into the crime. And now everybody think that they the game. Man, come on, boy. Y'all know what the boot is. For all y'all who don't know what the boot is, that's Louisiana. It look like a boot. You know what I'm talking about? That's Louisiana. You know what I'm saying? He doing it for Louisiana. He doing it for Texas, too. You know what I'm saying? He right there. I say that because, you know, I went, he doing it for us, too. Why not? You know what I'm saying? We right here by this motherfucker. You know what I'm saying? But, man, shout out to everybody in Louisiana. If you ain't ever been in New Orleans, go ahead and go. I've been there for my birthday. Stay right there on Bourbon Street. You know, I got these titties. I fell in love with a stripper out there. All types of shit. I ain't hit, but I fell in love. You know what I'm saying? I got drunk. Me and my cousin in the hallway at the Hilton. I mean, the Four Seasons. Smoking weed in a goddamn in the hallway. White people coming out. Smells like marijuana. I said, it tastes good, too. You know what I'm saying? My cousin started laughing like, shout out to the boot, man. Shout out to Brian Next, man. For real. Shout out to everybody out there. Real talk. Come on, man. Bitch, I'm the gang is John. I'm John Marshall Productions. How you doing? I don't be playing either. Can't clap too loud because my kid's asleep. I'm seeing that little big head boy right here. I'm talking about right there. Right there. Anyways, look. Talk your shit, boy. Talk your shit. Put on for the boot. You know what I'm talking about? Like, do what you're supposed to do. You know what I'm saying? You gotta work hard for everything you ever had to do because niggas ain't gonna give it to you. I was sitting here watching, you know what I'm saying? It motivated me earlier because I'm like, damn, I'm sitting here laying in bed because I don't feel good, you know what I'm saying? But I was watching Rick Ross' little thing with all his cars and shit. I'm like, damn, that's motivation, nigga. I want a bunch of cars like that, you know what I'm saying? Like, I love cars. I want shit like that. You know what I'm saying? I'm sitting here watching my boy Papa Doug, shout out to Papa Doug, about all the other shit. So I'm like, man, you know what I'm saying? I need to be dropping more videos on bullshit. I'm like, I got good internet, I got good everything. Why the fuck would I not be dropping these videos? So that's why I'm trying to drop as many reactions as I can. I'm trying to get back to this shit. I keep saying that shit, but whatever. I'm here now. I am the Genghis John.